Hey, this is Ben from WPAnswered.com. In this video, you'll learn how to change the number of posts that display on your homepage. By default, WordPress sites display the latest posts on the homepage. You can also display your posts on another page of your site and refer to this as the blog or the posts page, but right now I have them displayed on my homepage. I'm using the Ignite theme and I have a basic WordPress site set up here with 7 posts published. At the bottom, you can see there currently is not any pagination, and I want to change that. In fact, I don't want to display all 7 of these posts on the main blog page. To do that, I'll start by visiting my WP Admin dashboard. Next, I'll hover over the settings menu and click on the Reading menu item. In the Reading settings menu, you'll find this option called Blog Pages Show at Most. And this is where you can decide exactly how many posts you want to display on each page of your blog. So I'll go ahead and lower this to 2. You can manually type in this number, use the arrow keys, or use the arrow keys on your keyboard. And when you've gotten the number of posts you want to display, you can press the Save Changes button at the bottom. Once that's done, you can visit your site. And as you see now on my site, I've got 1, 2 posts published, and then you'll see the pagination. Now, the style of this pagination will depend on the theme that you've chosen. I'm using the Ignite theme, and it just shows 1 page and then this filler icon before showing the final page. And there's also a next link, and on the next page, you'll also see a previous link. So it's important to know that when you change the number of posts that display on the main blog page, you're also changing the number of posts that display on each page of your blog. In addition, if I were to click on a tag or this news category right here, you'll see that within the news post category, I also display 2 posts per page before finding the pagination. So this main setting that you find in the reading settings menu that changes the number of posts, it will affect every page on your blog, as well as all of your post archives. That goes for category, tag, date, and author archives. This was a pretty quick one, and I hope that you do find this tutorial helpful. If you liked it, don't forget to press the like button. If you want to see more WordPress tutorials, please subscribe, and thank you for watching.